Here's another song that was taught me and influential in my guitar playing. This is one I learned in art school by a guy named Mark. I wish I knew his last name because I'd love to get a hold of him. But it was my first major 7 chord. And so it's a nice little groove. E minor 7 to D major 7. G major 7 to G minor. Like a Michael Franks song. That's it.